Our permanent home is not here on earth. Our permanent home is heaven. Sometimes when things do not go right down here, we get homesick for heaven. Many times in the midst of the sin, suffering, and sorrow of this life, there's the tug of our soul. That's homesickness, coupled with anticipation. Some of you that are lying on a hospital bed today, some of you that are in a mental institution, some of you that are suffering from some terrible disease, or financial loss, or bereavement, there's a tug in your heart. You're longing for home. You're longing for heaven. Think of a place where there will be no sorrow and no parting, no pain, no sickness, no death, no quarrels, no misunderstandings, no sins, and no tears. The Bible says that's the way heaven is going to be. Another thing that will make God's house a happy home is the fact that Christ will be there. He will be the center of heaven. To him all hearts will turn, and upon him all eyes will rest. You can receive Christ in a moment. Renounce your sins, turn by faith to him, and you can know with certainty and assurance that if you died this moment, you would go straight to heaven. You can accept him now.